Discovery of X-rays is surely an amazing one. So, let us know about it. A German scientist, Wilhelm Roentgen, in 1895, discovered X-rays when he was studying the phenomenon of discharge of electricity through gases. X-rays are electromagnetic waves of short wavelength in the range of 0.5 angstrom to 10 angstrom. Roentgen was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1901 for the discovery of X-rays.